Okay, I know it's your first day, Ferrari, so I want to go over the basics with you. Okay. First of all, there's a 5-foot rule. If you come within 5 feet of a customer, you need to acknowledge them, even if they're not at your table. Hey, cutie! When you're not serving food or talking with customers, you need to dance around and have fun. We have things like hula hoops, silly strings, and water guns to play with the other girls. Be sure to giggle a lot, and be sure to show off your raisins. Now, when you take a customer's order, you need to sit down at the table with them. It makes them think you're interested. Write your name down for them and make them feel special. Oh man, I am so bored. Thank God you guys came in. If you want good tips, the most important thing is physical contact. Just a simple hold of the arm can be the difference between $5 and $20. I'll be right back with your order, guys. Wow, thank you so much, Mercedes. Okay, well, I guess we're ready to open for business. Good luck. Go ahead and open for business, Portia. Okay. Hi, welcome to Raisins.
Hi, is Lexus here?
Hey, cutie.
Darling.
How are we doing today?
Oh, God, I missed you so much.